Hey everybody, welcome back. Here we go. We're doing a we've got rules now. We've got rules. This is not anything goes. This is Poké Cup rules, and we set a challenge to just use basic Pokemon. So we get to decide which Pokemon of the six we're going to use. We get to pick three, and I am going to go.
Well, what Pokemon did you do? Bulbasaur.
I did Bulbasaur, Ponyta, Electabuzz, Ditto, Omanyte, and Hitmonchan.
And I did Rattata, Slowpoke, Farfetch'd, Onix, Voltorb, and my beloved Magmar.
And of course Magmar, yeah. So I picked three. I'm all ready to go.
What are you going to do?
I'm all ready to go. It's a hard choice because you don't know what I picked.
I know.
You don't know what I've been stewing on. I didn't stew on anything really. I kind of just picked three at random. Hopefully it works out well.
Oh, fuck. I don't like this already. All right, recite. Okay, we're gonna deal with this.
Let's do it.
Oh, God. I hope chose correctly.
Let's do it.
Oh, no! I knew you were gonna do that!
Woo!
Fuck, and then I went against it. I was gonna start out with Onix. Ooh. And then I didn't. So, well, that's my Pokemon, everybody. Those are who I picked.
Yeah, we'll do this. We'll see. We'll see how it goes.
I'm really disappointed in myself.
Because you didn't pick Onix?
Because I had counters for Electabuzz, and I was like, I don't know if he's going to use it or not.
He won't use him.
Oh, man.
We'll see how this works. We'll see how this goes. I'm not super stoked on this anymore. I have forgotten who I picked, so I'm not even gonna try. I'm not even gonna give that away. In fact, I think I do know, but I think after this guy dies, I'm just gonna do a random choice.
Well, who says that you're gonna die?
That's
you're gonna
also
just
something.
Sweep me.
You and I both have 143 HP. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, you're a little faster than me.
But I'm burned now. I am burned.
Burn! Why are you faster?
Electabuzz is fast, isn't he? Isn't he pretty quick?
I don't know.
I think most electric Pokemon tend to have speed.
It's weird though because Burn kind of got buffed in the later versions because it lowers your attack.
Oh yeah, that's right. And it's not that it does not do that in this. Yeah. We'll try this again. Do it again. Here we go. This might be the 1-2 punch.
It's because I had to switch in.
Oh. Yeah, that's true. I got a head start on you.
Yeah.
I got head start on you.
This is
hopefully people get to see the other Pokemon that I brought.
Dude,
Voltorb looks really cool in this game. They did a really good job with these models and stuff so early on.
Yeah,
are you faster than a...
Voltorb. Okay, Voltorb. If you're faster than an Electrode, though, that's like...
Yeah, that'd be crazy. Yeah, that's what you have to remember. We're all basic now.
Yeah. Kill you.
Shit!
Are you kidding me? Oh my god, this is like
not
the worst
very effective
possible thing I could ever do with my life.
Is this moment was not choosing Onix?
I just have chosen really horrible Pokemon. Both times, I feel like. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh,
Jesus
man.
Christ.
Oh man.
Yep.
Well, we'll see if I'm faster than Farfetch'd.
You are. This is ridiculous. Part of me wants to redo this.
You just want to redo this match?
No. Yes.
No.
Of course, yes.
No mulligans. Dude, you could give me statuses.
I can't. You were burned. You can't be anything else.
Oh, that's true. Even like confused
Jesus
or like
Christ. No. Oh, I mean, you
what
can
about
confuse,
accuracy?
But...
You could lower my accuracy. You could use sand attack.
Yeah, but that worked so well with the flash before. I'm not sure how
that's
well
true.
That really works in this game.
How
anymore.
Well status effects
yeah.
work?
Yeah.
That was dramatic. All right, we're gonna try that one.
Oh,
we'll see which one it is. Yes!
This is ridiculous.
What's up, Ditto?
This is ridiculous.
What is up? I have one move. There you go, that's good though. You can.
I actually think that when you transform, you might lose your status ailments.
Oh, really? Lose the poison? We'll see what happens in a second, I guess.
Okay, good.
No, I still have it.
Thank God.
I still have it. I'm still poisoned.
Thank God. All right. Well, now that that's really gonna do anything.
Let's see. Do that one.
That's a coin flip now because you took my stats.
That is true.
God damn
that
it.
Is true. But I lost had to a lot
God
more.
Ditto.
I had a lot more HP than you.
All right. Wow. This is really off to a horrible start.
Well, thank you guys. I mean, I thought that I did pretty well. Thank you guys so much for watching another Pokemon Stadium.
I just have not.
I had my Ponyta as well. My Ponyta. But we will. Thank you guys so much. We will see you next time.
Bye.
Boop, 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 boop.
Part of me wants to redo this.
You just want to redo this match?
No. Yes. No, of course, yes.
No, 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 no mulligans.